Brandon, I'm here with you, Jim, and there's a sign outlawed. Please do not piss off kebab guy. He will sue the gym. You have a kebab restaurant next door, and you guys don't get along. Why don't you spar?
I don't think this guy wants to spar with me, Ellie.
Why can't we all just get along? What's the problem?
Or why can't we all spar?
Well, what is the issue? You have a gym. Everybody's cool. You're
no, the issue is the connotative of boxing. It really is. It's the people's impression of boxers and boxing in general. It's so terrible. You know, it's just so in the mud. The layman's thought of this great sport. They think thugs, they think troublemakers are partaking it. They think that I teach people to be bullies and beat people up. They don't understand that I teach the most dedicated group of athletes ever. And to be a proficient boxer, the level of sacrifice that's involved, you would never be able to be any bit of a troublemaker and actually make yourself something in this sport. There's too much commitment and dedication that's involved with it. And yeah, just unfortunately, people connotatively get this idea of boxers that I have thugs, criminals, and all of the above in here, and they act accordingly. They're afraid of this sport because they don't understand it. It's unfortunate. Something I've been going through for better part of 20 years.
You have 5 businesses in this complex. You have a laundromat.
And I get singled out. Yeah, I got 5 businesses. Of course, the boxers get singled out. And my people are great. I love my gym patrons. I adhere to the idea of positive mental attitude to everybody that comes in here. The people leave these doors with positive mental attitude. And it's a shame that the rest of the public doesn't understand the greatest sport there ever was, boxing.
You've had gyms before. It's not your first location. Are you going to stay here? Do you move?
No, we need to grow. I need to grow the team. I need to grow the facility. I'm looking, but it's tough, you know. Because of that connotative that I spoke about, not too many people are keen to let a boxing gym, you know, come into their shopping center or their warehouse or their whatever, even though it's the most consistent business there ever is.
But they'll have medical marijuana there.
But they'll have medical marijuana or rub and tug or whatever the heck, you know?
No, that's a good business, the medical marijuana, but it draws a lot of criminal elements as well to it. It's lucrative because it suggests a donation.
Yeah, but you're dealing with gangsters.
Yeah. Here, nobody has guns in the gym.
I couldn't be positive unless I look through all their bags, but I hope nobody has a gun in here. Yes.
All right, there you have it. Make sure not to mess with the kebab guy. Is there any fighter nicknamed kebab guy?
If there was a fighter named kebab guy, I would try to knock him out.
Thank you. Please report.com and Melissa Quack reporting.